120 divided by 60. 1 is less, therefore next. 12 is less, therefore next. 120 is not less, therefore with 120. 60 multiply by which number is nearest to 120, but not greater. 60 multiply by 3, 180 is greater. Multiply by 2, 120 is not greater, okay. Subtract 120 minus 120, 0. Next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 120 divided by 60 is 2.